him state his name. Get your hands out of your pockets there, Wayne. There, get a little more stature
name,
there.
Height, weight.
All right, this is, I know him, but I'm going to let him introduce himself and tell him why he's here. What, sir, why are you here? Who are you and why are you here?
I'm Wayne Beech. I missed a duck hunt this morning, and that's a big one. To come listen to the governor here tell me something that I didn't already know. One of the problems is that I wonder if they took the same amount of money that they're giving these for this refugee resettlement and actually gave it to Arkansans here instead. And I wonder what the return on investment would be for that. The other thing is I'm wondering about all the family members that these families bring, that this person, this refugee brings over here and continues to bring over here after that. Are they vetted as closely as the original refugee that was resettled? I also wonder, is we're going to end up with communities just like they have up in Minnesota and Wisconsin, some of those areas up there, where you actually have people that move out of those refugee resettlement places and move into specific small communities and literally take the place over. And we've seen that all over this country. We've seen it along the East Coast. We've seen it up in northern tier states. We've seen it in areas, and typically they take over a small community and then they take over the politics. Then they set policies. And that's the problem I have. And that's basically most of it. I could say a lot more, but I think I'll just hold off on that.
All right. Thank you so much, Wayne.